Today, the city of Philadelphia teamed up with a local nonprofit to host a baby shower and early childhood expo for the community. It all took place at South Philadelphia High School this afternoon. New and soon-to-be parents were treated to free items such as clothing, diapers, books, and toys for their children. The event also offered workshops and other programs on early literacy and pre-K.